Roblox is removing the oof sound? Roblox is removing the oof sound cause of a lawsuit of copyright because Roblox does not own the oof sound. A lot of people know this now. It's from a game called The End of Messiah. Although in 2020 Tommy and Roblox were fine until today, and honestly this is sad day for the Roblox community. Honestly this is like the worst summer of Roblox ever. Like moderation is falling off, everything about Roblox is falling off. But what do you think about the situation?